This gender insanity at schools, I think, has reached a level of madness at this point. I'm gonna try to break this down because this is actually serious what's taking place at these schools. I mean, homecoming is under attack, guys. Well, welcome to the conservative truth. If you don't mind, really quick, giving this video a like, share it across all of your platforms to help me spread the word, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to enable notifications so you never miss a new video whenever one is posted. This whole gender neutral thing in schools now, where you can't have homecoming king and queen anymore because that's too offensive. Now they're coming up with homecoming royalty. I mean, I just talked about this on a video I did just yesterday. In fact, if you guys missed that, I encourage you go back and check that video out and watch it, because there was a school where they actually crowned two females, homecoming royalty. And I explained in that video, so go and check that out. But what we have going on now is that there was a teenage boy, a gay teenage boy, who won the title of homecoming, royalty at his Memphis, Tennessee high school. It was White Station High School in Memphis, Tennessee, back on September 27th. He received the crown, and he was out there on the middle of the football field at the school, in a dress, in a long gown that went all the way to the floor. He had flowers, he had everything, he was so proud of himself that he won homecoming royalty. This was senior Brandon Allen, who was voted by the other students to be the homecoming royalty winner. I mean, here you have, a guy who's dressed up as a girl with flowers and a crown, like he's some kind of a whatever, okay? Like posing in the Miss America pageant or something like that. It's embarrassing. But the school principal defended it because more and more of these schools are jumping on board the bandwagon. They are caving to LGBT pressure. They have to change gender roles and types and everything like that. And it was no exception here. Now, what I found hysterical was that Judge Joe Brown, many of you remember Judge Joe Brown, he had his own TV show. Okay, he spoke at White Station High School several times there in Tennessee. After he saw the pictures of this kid, I mean, he was embarrassed. He said, "I'm embarrassed sometimes to admit that I'm from Tennessee." He's like, "I've given speeches at the school before." And he goes, "The only thing I can say is that thank God that the kids that I spoke to at the time that I was there are no longer attending the school anymore." He says, This whole gender neutral nonsense, the LGBT frenzy is absolutely insane. Other people chiming in saying he doesn't need a crown, he needs a therapist. He needs intense therapy because he thinks he's a woman. He's out there accepting an award, thinking that he's a woman, and he's not. But this is what we're dealing with. These are the times we're living in now where this sort of thing is celebrated. It shouldn't be celebrated. It should be condemned. And here at this channel, I will continue to condemn it and call it out for what it is. It's immorality. And if people don't like it, that's just too bad. It is what it is. I want to hear from you guys. What do you think? Homecoming royalty. What do you think of this kid dressing up as a woman receiving this award? Let me know in the comments section. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I will talk with you soon.